Hello everyone and welcome to Starcraft 2. Alright, a little disclaimer right before we, actually start playing. I suck at Starcraft 2. I'm not very good at all. But we're playing as random, so I did not pick this race. I mean, it's fine. I think I'm against a platinum. I think it's about the same as, like, League of Legends, maybe. It's just the skill difference is always, you know, it's always weird. But, yeah, I'm not that great. I play to the best of my ability, though. I do aim to get better as well. But mainly, I just play for fun. And since this is the last video of the day, I am bringing you guys 4 videos a day. I figured this one would go pretty quickly. Especially since, like, there's so many things that can end the game in, like, such a short time. I figured that's what I would do. Just play this. You know, show it off a little bit. Show off my lack of skills. That's what I do. Mm-hmm. Anyway, I'm not sure, like, what I'm gonna go for this game. I guess I'm probably just gonna, you know, do whatever the heck I want. It's kinda usually my normal build in this situation. Is I just kinda do whatever. There was an overlord. That's fine. Like that. Gotta like that. Oh yeah. Alright. You gotta build a bit by one. Doink. Alright, there's the base. And hold on. Get that. I just wanted to say hello, man. Relax. I feel like, I don't know, maybe there's a pretty good chance of something. I want to see if there's another base. That's what I really want to see. Your probes are under attack. Alright, there's no other base. I'm alright with this. And there goes my probe. We got 2 of these guys doing nothing. They're not building. Stink fools. Get a zealot out. And another one of these. And then gonna go ahead and move down here and take an expansion. That's what we do. That is just what we do. Come on. Come on, baby. That expansion. I like for life. You have not enough minerals. And there it is. Give me the mama core. There it is. Get that out. Get one of these. My meditation. Go down here. Come on. Cool. Justice has come. Alright. Doink, doink, doink. Build some workers, because workers are good in this game. They allow you to make straight up Monet. Make a Stalker. Stalkers are pretty good as well. Make one of these things. And so the main issue I'm worried about is that I suck against just Zerg in general. I always find it very, very difficult to play against them. I want my Stalker to come out right here. I'm here. There's the Overlord. Come here. Chase that away for me. Thank you. Alright. Alrighty. So we got 2 probes doing nothing. Gonna move, start making more stuff. Gonna get that crucial upgrade of the +1. Not enough energy. Unfortunately, I don't have enough energy. As said by the man. With the plan. A la blam. Alrighty. I actually wanna go scout real quick. I'm not sure if he's already taken another base or not. But I would assume he would have. Because the Zerg people really like to take fast bases. Damn it. There we go. Go ahead, just leave a pylon somewhere like right here. Why not? And then just go ahead, check out the surrounding area. Alrighty. I am the voice. Alright, so he hasn't taken another base yet. She's a little scary, actually. I don't know what he's going for. Your probes are under attack. Something's up. Something's fishy. Something fishy going on here, boys. I think I got my probe trap. No. He was my friend. He was supposed to build this. See if we can take another base. Why not, right? Get some of these, boys. Alrighty. You have not enough minerals. Whoops. That was a mistake. What is going on? I need to see what's going on. Because I have no clue. You have not enough minerals. I am here. You have not enough minerals. I feel like he might be going for something like real cheesy. Like a mutalisk. Get out of thingamajig real quick. Like, I'm not even saying names, I'm just spitting out words. I am getting a base up, actually, so that's good. Over there, friend. Boy. I'm afraid. Like, I don't like this at all. Whenever I sit back like this, it scares me a little bit. I am here in the shadows. Alright, roachers. I can actually, I think, handle this. Come out. You don't want none of this. You must place that in a power field. Oh boy. Upgrade complete. Oh yeah. Make this. Go. I don't have any you must construct additional thingamajigs over here. Alright, so we got pylons now. See what we can do with these zealots. Because I would imagine he's taking a third base right now. Minerals. Alrighty. I mean, I know I just went silent there for like a million and a half, but like, I just get focused. I'm not sure why that is, but it just happens that way. Your probes are under attack. Gonna have to cancel that again. Alright, let's go see what we can do. Just kidding. Alright, well, that could have went better, obviously.
I'm here in the shadows.
Should probably get, like, this thing. Where are you going? Like, I need to take another base, otherwise I'm gonna get stuck here. We don't want that. Cyweb established. You have not enough minerals. I just need one more Colossus and I should be alright. I'm not sure, but I should be.
You must place that in a power field.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Just need to posture a little bit here. Maybe it'll help me out. I need my Colossus. Otherwise, I'm in trouble. Put that there. You obviously can't. Man, I hate you. I hate that I trapped that probe. It makes me a little bit sad. Alright, so I'm probably going to end up losing this game, honestly. Like, that's just the way it's going to be. I mean, I do have a recall, which is good. We like to have that. Oh, okay. So it's these things. Come on. Back to base. Alright. We're still in trouble.
I am here in the shadows.
I still cannot take this base.
Not enough energy.
Come on, baby. Come on, immortals. Come on out. Please.
Your probes are under attack.
Oh my god. I hate this. No.
As all are one. Directive confirmed.
Immortal. What are you doing back there, bud? Yeah. This is what happens usually. I just don't do anything for a long time and I die. But that's okay. Because we're learning. That's the whole goal of this game. It's probably just because I sat back for too long. I probably could have beat this guy, honestly. Like, I mean, I don't know. Diamond? What's diamond to me? He was probably screwing around anyway. But, mainly, I would like to thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, go ahead and leave a like down below. If you really enjoyed, go ahead and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.